If the electrical polarity of the mains to the boiler is incorrect, the boiler will start up when there is a demand, but it will not achieve flame rectification, and after several attempts will show the E133 error code. To test if the mains polarity is correct, use a multimeter to check that within expected tolerances, the reading for live to neutral and live to earth are 230 volts, and neutral to earth between 0 and 15 volts.